new record out, finally. And it's off of the beautiful people of Def Jam and Geffen Records. You know, we owe a lot to Def Jam and Geffen because they put the record out. CBS didn't want to. What? What kind of language is that? You guys shouldn't be talking that way. Shit, I thought you guys were a decent crowd. Well, I agree with you 100%. And I'm happy that everybody's working with us and gonna stick with us. Nice to know, because you do have to make one sacrifice in your life. And that's the altar of sacrifice.
Yeah. thank you for coming to the Stone. We have Megadeth here on December the 10th. That's a Bay Area exclusive. Megadeth on December the 10th. Be sure and pick up a date sheet on your way out. Please leave in an orderly manner. Do not disturb the neighbors. If you're not with the band, the crew, or the club, please make your way towards the front door. The club is now closed. Thank you. This has been a curfew show, and we have to clear the hall as soon as possible. It's not us, it's the law. So please, don't give the security a hard time. We really need to clear the hall as soon as possible if we're going to keep presenting shows like this. So be cool, and we'll have Megadeth back here December the 10th. That's a Bay Area exclusive. Megadeth, December the 10th at the Stone, San Francisco. And of course we have Slayer tomorrow night. Come back, y'all.
Person, do you go to church or anything like that?
I don't go to church. I used to go to church. I'm a Catholic. I was born a Catholic. I just have belief in myself. South of Heaven is basically about hell on earth and how I envision the world. That's the course the world is taking to. By writing a song like that, I'm not saying there's no hope. I'm just sort of telling you what it looks like to me. There's chaos everywhere. Everyone's fighting everyone.
A thousand silver cups of a new pain. Our identity is lost, controlled by hate. The never-ending search for your shattered sanity. Souls of damnation in their own reality. Yeah, we're in an age of distrust. Confrontation, symbols of evidence.
Symbols of heaven, on it all down to heaven, on it all.
certainly your first two albums had lots of references to Satan. Does that mean that you take him seriously as a being? Do you think that such a thing really exists?
Do you believe in God?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Do you?
Obviously, if there's good, then there's evil. And that's how we look at it. And it's kind of a shock value. I think people are really afraid about this dark image. You know, they really, they kind of, you know, people aren't really sure as to how to take Satan. But I look at it as if there's good, there will always be evil.
Do you think that people could say that if they looked at your lyrics, that maybe you see more evil than good? Because a lot of
We see a lot of morbid things in life. We cover the dark images of life that nobody really wants to talk about.
Thank you.
said that Tom used to sing like a tortured pig, but you've become a bit more melodic. Do you think that you've let people down by
that? I still sing like a pig, but I'm just not being tortured. there's hard, you know, the hardcore kids are the ones that are, they're thrash. They like the fast stuff, right? Rain and Blood was just like, they consider that like the thrash album, the ultimate in thrash. You know, you can't, you know, how much further can you take that? You know, then if you took it any further, it'd be stupidly fast, and it wouldn't make any sense. You know, so it's like, you know, me and Jeff feel, and the rest of the band, we feel like we've set the standard for a thrash album. You know, 10 songs, 28 minutes long, you know, an album 28 minutes. You know, that's like the ultimate in thrash. We got a song that it's like a minute and a half that has three verses, two choruses, and two guitar leads. You know, and it's all in a minute and a half. So it's like, that's like, we've set the standard. You know, and, you know, we don't wanna outdo ourselves or really just go overboard, because then you're crossing the line between metal or thrash metal and punk.